The director of a major laboratory in Wuhan has rejected claims his facility was the source of the COVID-19 outbreak. The Wuhan Institute of Virology is a maximum security lab, and it's been the focus of many conspiracy theories. It's claimed the virus spread from its P4 lab, which is equipped to handle dangerous viruses.
Rumors that COVID-19 spread from the facility brought into the mainstream by U.S. politicians, including Donald Trump. The president said the U.S. was probing whether the virus came from the lab.